Russian government interfered in the 2016 presidential election in sweeping and systemic fashion. The president slumped back in his chair and said, "Oh my God, this is terrible. This is the end of my presidency. I'm..." We applied the framework of conspiracy law, not the concept of collusion. The president told an outside advisor, "Now that we fired Flynn, the Russian thing is over." At the start of the meeting, Gorkov presented Kushner with two gifts, a painting and a bag of soil from a town in Belarus where Kushner's family originated. A Russian lawyer met with senior Trump campaign officials, Donald Trump Jr., Jared Kushner, and campaign chairman Paul Manafort, to deliver what the email proposing the meeting had described as official documents and information that would incriminate Hillary. Simes provided Kushner the Clinton-related information that he had promised. Simes told Kushner that, "Can you look into this? Don't want to get duped, but don't want to blow up Putin." Guys, I got a weird Twitter DM from WikiLeaks. See below. I tracked the password, and it works. And the about section they reference contains the next pick in terms of who is behind it. The president then asked, "What about these notes? Why do you take notes? Lawyers don't take notes. I never had a lawyer who took notes." McGann responded that he keeps notes because he is a real lawyer, and explained that notes create a record and are not a bad thing. He called his lawyer, drove to the White House, backed up his office, prepared to submit a resignation letter with his chief of staff, told Priebus that the president had asked him to do crazy, and informed Priebus and Bannon that he was leaving.